the internet took a shit on us like halfway through. Overall, it's been fake. Well, we are too. It's nice. We knock on wood. We haven't had any really bad storms.
It's good
the whole time. I mean, obviously, you know, you get some thunderstorms.
Yeah. Stuff,
but there's been nothing. I think we've only had like 2 inches of snow total.
That's real nice.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good thing about, you're kind of in a good area where you're not going to get hit by hurricanes really that bad.
Yeah, I mean, dude, hurricanes.
Because on the coast, they really are.
Dude, especially those people with, like, Oklahoma and shit where they have all the tornadoes. Like, I could never live out there.
No.
I wouldn't want to be worried.
I know, right? It's just like, Midwest, it's just like.
I mean, you'd have to have a goddamn underground bunker just to feel safe.
I just think of the movie Twister when I think of that stuff.
Yeah, that was a good movie.
Yes.
That was like, what, 95 or something?
Jeez. Yeah. Was that Dennis Quaid?
Who else? No, it wasn't Dennis Quaid.
That wasn't Dennis Quaid?
No, it was that guy. He passed away. I don't remember his name, but he passed away.
No, he was the one of the guys, though. Oh, no, you're right,
It was,
Bill Paxton.
Yes.
Yes, that's who it was.
He passed away.
He did. He was in a...